Breaking overnight, the front window of a GameStop shattered after police say two men smashed through it to get inside just after 2 this morning. This is in Logan Square near North Avenue and Western. Police say it's not clear if anything was taken.